There was a report in Stat News.
I want to put into the record an article from Stat.
I'm a reporter for Stat.
Measles is known for its rash and fever, but it can also lead to much more dire complications.
I still have a lot of cancer in my lungs. It's small, and when it starts to move, it can just sort of bloom.
I truly believe that what I do has the ability to reach people, and as cliche as it sounds, start to make the world a better place.
Just imagine for a moment what the world might look like in 50 years. In the future, every human individual will have a plethora of technologies to augment their bodies.
Are you listening?
Yes.
The publishing industry is having a rough time. Ad revenue is dropping around the world, and the coronavirus is only exacerbating matters. Increasing subscriber revenue seems like the natural counterbalance, so many newspapers have turned to paywalls. But deciding which content to put behind your paywall is challenging. If everything is behind a hard paywall, readers may not get enough information to decide to subscribe. And if the content people don't value enough to pay for is blocked, you give up advertising revenue and you don't gain subscribers. There's a fine line between luring in an interested reader and scaring one away by asking them to pay too soon. Sophi for Paywalls solves this problem. It calculates the expected advertising revenue as well as subscription revenue. Then it compares the two and decides what to paywall. Sophi for Paywalls has brought in millions of dollars in incremental revenue for the Globe and Mail without any loss to advertising revenue. Ask us how Sophi for Paywalls can increase your revenue.